Hi there, it's high time for our new video on our channel where we will discuss the topic related to the integration of geolocation in your mobile app. Watch the video till the end to learn about this process in details. Geolocation implies the process of the position determination of the electronic device. Also, the determined position itself may be called a geolocation. Modern mobile applications make extensive use of geolocation. For some of them, it's the main functionality, for the others, subsidiary. A shining example may be social media, which offers to indicate when and where a particular publication was done. Also, standard camera applications is worth mentioning. With the help of built-in geolocation, it can automatically set the place where the photo was taken. Many communication tools like Viber and WhatsApp also have a function of location detection. You can switch to it if you want the person who you are chatting with to know where you are. The practice of using geolocation in dating apps has become a common one. With the help of them, people may look for the soulmates not far from their place. Each app interacts with a mobile OS via the application programming interface. It can be considered as a set of rules and mechanisms which should be followed to implement a particular function in the application. In simple words, API provides the mobile app developers with the instructions of what they should be implemented in the application to make a one or another feature go. Let's pay attention to APIs that are used for integration of the geolocation in the mobile applications. The first point is to determine the position of the object, which is often used together with the second point displaying the determined object on the map. Each point corresponds to a separate API. It means that one API is in charge of identifying the position of the object, another one showing it on the map. For instance, if you need to determine best restaurants within a radius of 10 miles, your app should identify where the user is actually located. The first API is involved. Once geolocation is identified, the user sees the map where the nearest restaurants are marked. The second API is involved. Using Android locations, services can teach your app to identify the user's location with the help of the list of available location providers. Subscribe or unsubscribe for periodic updates from the providers as for changing the user's location. Announce, do not announce when a specific object is within a certain distance. By the way, watch our video related to trends in Android development and subscribe to our channel in order not to miss our updates. Location services are reached via the classes of Android location package. Using APIs provided by Location Manager, you can determine the location of the device. Using map services, you can display certain data on the maps provided by Google. The maps will be integrated with your application. The process of interaction between your app and Google Maps is built so that the app tells you which data should be shown, and the map services use their own mechanisms to implement it. To make Android Google Maps work for you, you should use Map View class. It serves for displaying data taken from the Google Maps service on a map. Android platform does not support Google Maps APIs by default, but they are included to Google Play services. Simply launch the installation of Google Play service on your device. Once it's finished, you can use Google Maps for integration with your app. Using Android location services, you can identify present user's position, detect users moving from one region to another, calculate the distance to the objects where the eye beacon technology is supported. The iOS map services provide you with the opportunity to integrate the map into your app with the help of MapKit framework. It's able to provide your app with standards and street maps, 3D views, and a bunch of other functionality. Having looked through Android and iOS APIs, we can make a conclusion that both platforms have similar mechanisms as for the implementation of geolocation. It's impossible to identify the best geolocation service or choose the most convenient API. You should make a choice depending on the specifics of your application. That's all for now. Read our full article to learn more about geolocation and do not forget to subscribe to stay tuned. See you next time!